Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Up and... Oh, what a gut buster. Snap suplex, very effective. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Tagged in.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added, like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
Big reversal. Whoa, right hand to the body.
Nice amateur takedown.
Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction, or three superstars have aligned because of a common interest. The most crucial aspect to a six-man tag team being successful is that trio's ability to act as one cohesive unit, three individuals working collectively at all times.
So much can take place during a six-man tag match. Regardless of what type of match the teams of three are competing in, the members of that team must be on the same page. Oftentimes, the teams who have the best continuity are the most successful.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh.
Snap suplex, very effective. Kick right to the gut. Bulldog delivered with force.
Oh, stomping away.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Back in from the floor. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Able to get the tag.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Too quick to catch him there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Hooked up. He goes for the cover. That's not going to do it.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Uh-oh. A big punch. Out.
Looking to catch him off guard.
No, kicks out in time.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Time to go home.
Boom! Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. And he locks in the Boston Crab.
This could be it.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
And he kicks out. Not yet. This could be dangerous. Oh, my. Down with authority. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And there's the tag.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Wait a minute. Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't going to be good. Oh, my God!
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Tagged in. What a nasty knee lift. He has something big planned.
Running power slam!
Boom, what impact! Something big is coming. Slam. Good night. He continues to press forward.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
He's in big trouble.
Running power slam.
Look at this. Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
And set him up. Oh, I need him.
That's going to hurt.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Suplex.
Multiple stomps.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Now let's take another look at these guys in action. They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
And what an amazing threesome they make.